So remember, 17 people.
Oh, you can try to spin it.
Actually, for vegetarians,
this is day two on the lower canyons.
Are you guys still sponging water?
Eddie's out here waiting for Jordan and his canoe. He's lost, clearly.
Oh man.
Nothing. You got nothing?
I got nothing.
Yeah, I got something to say.
Say it.
What'd the fish say when it ran into the brick wall? Damn. Oh man, is that on video?
What do you call a detective reptile? A detective amphibious reptile.
Don't know.
An investigator.
Specifically the salt and vinegar kind.
Jeez.
This is just like a regular Pringle. Oh, salt
flavor. Pizza.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Do we have
similar wet bag? Yeah, Lauren. I blame you.
Pretty sad looking. You're so red.
This is in pretty good water.
Yeah. It's a long one. I don't know how we're going to attract all the landmarks.
looking good. Perfect. This is day
four.
This is day four. We are just entering the canyons today. We've gone through one really nice rapid, a couple other small ones. It's a cool morning. We had wind last night, but it's a beautiful blue sky today. I am paddling with Katie. Woo-hoo. Early morning, this is day five. Above Madison Falls, we hiked up to the Cathedral Peak. And there's a road on top. But we didn't take that. No, sir. Hiking up in the dark. Kids are always loud. So we're waiting in line. They're gonna line us down. Do you know what this rapid is, Hans? The name of the rapid?
It's Lower Madison.
Lower Madison. We'll be right back. for supper.
We are cooking some chili with cornbread on top.
Chili cornbread bake.
Han's special recipe.
So it's kind of funny because my mom and I don't look anything alike.